Hi, my name is John Scrooby. I represent a company in California that builds and maintains clay tennis and bocce courts. Today we're on Tomato Lane at the Lone Pine Tennis Club, which is just one court in kind of a eclectic neighborhood here. The court borders on the street here, so all the passerbys can watch the tennis. This is raised court, and this is a Har-Tru clay court. Now, in the background, you can hear a lot of noise because the Garden Highway is very close. We're in the Sacramento Valley, in downtown Sacramento, which is, I don't know, we're about 3 miles from the Capitol building. And today, we're going to show you a couple unique features about this tennis court. Okay, this court is got a couple of unique features. I mean, one, of course, that it's in a neighborhood, houses all around, and the court butts right up to the street, right to the sidewalk. But the unique feature I want to just point out here is the fence. The fence is very simple, 2x4 construction, 4x4 posts, something that you can buy at any lumber yard or home improvement store. Also, the fencing. The fencing is a very light duty, welded wire, probably a very cheap material to buy, but it's a 2x4 material, and here's the tennis ball. It won't allow the tennis ball to go through. That's all you need on a tennis fence. And this fence is unique in that it's minimal, but it does the job.
Unless you had a bobcat out there, I mean, you know, had bikers as well. And he was trying to compact everything, and it was just
mush.
Yeah, it was too.
How long did you guys have to drive out?
You never did.
We
stopped.
Okay, now, the part of the fence that's kind of interesting here is that it has a netting in the back of it, and it's a curtain, and it slides so that you can completely see through the tennis court. And this thing right here, this mambo thing right here, this supports the cable that runs across. This is 4x4, quarter inch steel with a leg going down, and probably there's 2 yards of concrete holding this thing together. And this thing also, the wood comes in and attaches to the back of this, making this a super strong corner.
I think it's still flat.
Yeah, this is Ray's tennis court, local neighborhood club right here. Everybody's they've played a couple sets of tennis, and they're just relaxing after the tennis and talking about all the great shots that they made, or that they didn't make.
The latest one, the tennis.
It's about 1 o'clock in the afternoon on a New Year's Eve, 2011.
Did you think it was gonna get there? I mean.